in Barcelona and Lionel Messi having reached an agreement and the clear intention of both parties to sign a new contract today. This cannot happen because of financial and structural obstacles, Spanish league regulations. As a result of this situation, Messi shall not be playing on at FC Barcelona. Both parties deeply regret that the wishes of the player and the club will ultimately not be fulfilled. FC Barcelona wholeheartedly expresses its gratitude to the player for his contribution to the arrondissement of the club and wishes him all the very best.
And the truth is that I can't think of anything. So many years being here my entire life, I'm not ready for this. And honestly, my family and I were convinced that we were going to stay here. Today is, I have to say goodbye to all of this. I've been here so many years, my entire life here, since I was 13. After 21 years, I'm leaving.
Barcelona and what that was for that team, mm-hmm. what that meant for that group. Iniesta ran the game like none many others.
وعدم خسارة البطولة الأولى في الموسم هذه من جانب ليو تمرير على جهة اليسار محاولة إلى جوردي على البطولة.